A little bit premature on the hit there. Oh my god. One of those will not be a problem. It's very slow, I could just get around the back, but when there's two of them... Maybe I will dry range battle. All the way back here. Well, it gives me another shot at getting that little thing, the blue thing. Oh, he's using that thing. The one with the... I don't know what the hell it's called. The spear that's used as a club because it's got a gigantic thingy on it. Oh, you're gone. And one of you is gone as well. I've got no time for you. I'm just gonna continue on. You can throw rocks at my ass if you want to. I ain't got time for that. Oh, that is a long trek. Makes me feel like I missed a bonfire. Revenge? Try jumping, listen carefully. Hmm? Oh, I think they're talking about the weird fact that it's acting as if you're in water. And why has this message been upvoted so much? Revenge, 785, my god. Didn't seem that good. Oh no, okay. There we go. Titanite slab and chunk. Not particularly relevant for me, but it's nice to have it. There is no bonfire here, is there? Jesus, alright. I might try range combat then. I've only got 34 bolts. That better be enough. I'm pretty sure they're gonna have a hell of a lot of hit points, though. They're quite large. Plus 3 is the best one I've got, right? Yeah. Yeah, I want to put my bow in, just in case it's not enough to kill one. I don't have to switch during combat, so what's the best bow I have? Bellkeeper bow, maybe? Yeah, looks like it. Well, actually, lightning short bow might be it. Lightning plus normal damage. Maybe. Might be better, I'm not really sure. I'm gonna go with it, it sounds cool. Reload faster. Oh god, I'm hitting the other one. Alright, I'm gonna go for the one in front. This is gonna take forever. No, the other one gave up. Okay, hold on, I can take one. Oh, that's cool, you hold it down to draw. That's actually feels pretty good. Whoa, that does a lot of damage. Didn't even drop anything. How many souls did you give me? I've actually got enough souls to level up. Alright, let's bring back you back down. Fuck the archers, I'm not gonna stay near them. I'm a little bit wary of doing hand-to-hand combat just because it's been so long since a bonfire. So that's why I'm not doing it. I'm just going to preemptively take an Estus, even though I don't need it that much, just because I really want to avoid dying here. Until I get to a bonfire. Okay. You should not be much of a problem. Whoa. I feel like something maybe spawned behind me. Wait a minute. You look different. Why are you all blue? What's happening? I don't like this. Did something change? That was weird. You moved. It's like you're missing your heart or something. You have a hole in you. Don't give up and then hurrah for quite something. Okay, something's moving again. Yeah, you. So the more I defeat, the closer these things get to doing something with these. Hello? Hole ahead. What the heck is this for? It's not a secret door, at least not one I can open from here. Alright, how much is this way? Actually, it weighs quite a bit. This, however, does not. Am I keep this equipped, maybe? Nah, I shouldn't need it, right? Surely I won't need it. Alright, what's going on in here? Who are you? This feels very final, doesn't it? This room? And I really need a bonfire, too. Oh, shit. Hey, I've seen that shield. Okay, yeah. Go back to your guard post. Or, never mind. Chance or composure? I don't know what that means. Ghost. Yep, that is a ghost.
Who are you?
Who are you?
And by whose permission do you stand before me? This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional?
You bet.
His Highness. Where has he gone? You are a guest of our castle. I am the Chancellor, Velagar. Do you seek an audience with my lord, King Vendrick? Unfortunately, His Highness is absent. My lord, the King has... The Queen has taken him. My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment for the ages. He vanquished four great ones and built this kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back, or the giants will take Dragleg. The king had a dear queen, a woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean, and defeated the giants, with the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power and created the golems. With the golems, the king created this castle. To celebrate victory and to show his love, his gratitude to his queen. The queen brought peace to this land and to her king. A peace so deep, it was like the dark. Is this some sort of a dream? Where am I? What has happened to our castle? Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? Welcome, visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. This is the way of our castle. Tell me if you should require anything. My lord made magnificent King Vanquil.
This one's me, gesture.
Hm.
that is a halberd. It might be better than the base damage of my other halberd. I'm not sure. I don't even know what the base damage of my halberd ever was. I can't remember. I'm going to buy you, though. Just to have you with me. Bracing knuckle ring.
Gone so soon. Be safe on your travels.
Thank you. Try secret. Secret? I don't feel like I want to go in that room yet. Oh my god! That is beautiful! And also kinda hurt. There's gotta be a bonfire around here, right? The reflection in that thing doesn't look right. Try luring it out and then eliminating one at a time. Or I could just come around their backs. I didn't have enough stamina. Give it up. Okay, I don't think I want to go in there either. Come on, I need a bonfire for the love of God. You're not a bonfire. I've seen many bonfires in my time, and you don't look like one. Nor do you. Ladder that goes down. Door? Why is that with a question mark? Pointless ahead. Well, I'll try it anyway. Liar ahead. Truly is pointless. I don't like the look of any room in this place. Where in the hell is a bonfire? My halberd is gonna break at some point if I don't find a halberd. If I don't find a halberd. If I don't find a fire. Like, if I have to take the entirety of this castle without any sort of a bonfire, we're gonna have problems. Okay, I'm gonna open the door. Oh wait, can I not? Oh. I actually can't. So, do I dare go up to the main room? To look for a bonfire? Or do I continue down below? I'm feeling like the door's gonna shut behind me. I mean, there's no bonfire in here, right? No, there most certainly is not. It's been so long, I really feel like I'm missing it. It's been so long since since the last bonfire. Can I light these things by any chance? Stay calm, bonfire head. Oh, thank God.
I hear breathing. Bloodstains here. I think there's a gigantic giant on the left of me. Okay.
All is well. Produce the symbol of the king. Okay, now I really need the symbol of the king. Unless... could that be an alternative entrance? I wonder if that's an alternative entrance. Maybe that is the door. The one that I saw before. Could be. That'd be a bit strange, though. I mean, there's a bonfire right here. It's not like you need it for a shortcut. Why did that just light up? That does not make me comfortable. Oh God. Not you again. At least it's only one of you. Is this gonna be like revisiting all of the demons that I fought? All of the bosses? In like mini-boss form? Come on. Meant to dodge. Didn't. Did dodge. Didn't do it well. Ferris's Lockstone. Nice. Illusory wall ahead. No. Alright, open that up. Or not. Okay. These things that are missing their hearts or their chests or whatever are really creepy. Wonder if I could light their torches. Holy shit, I'm getting my ass kicked by these things. I wonder if all of them are just those enemies. Maybe that's going to be my next standard enemies, those things. Yeah, I think it might. Yeah, that attack is pretty hard to dodge. Okay. He's gonna open up? No. Maybe this does need to be lit. Never mind. Royal Soldier's Ring. Whatever does that do? Oh, increases maximum load. Eh. Mastodon Greatsword. Sounds pretty friggin' awesome. So, yeah, how do I open those? Oh yeah, I guess I should go level up, huh? I'll gather some more souls. Get to about 40,000, I can level up twice. Oh god, even those respawn. Everything respawns. Oh no. Well, I'm gonna get the souls. See if I can fight him in here. No, it's not a good idea to fight in here. If I defeat them all again, will the doors finally open? Come on.
Awaken.
Ow. Oh god. That's like the boss fight all over again. Except they don't have all the special attacks. Alright. It is time to go! It is not time to go. It's time to die. Well, souls are easy enough to get. Yeah, is that just like a soul farming area? Yoink! Go, 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 go. I'll crush some souls to get enough to level up twice. I'm assuming she's still here. Yes, thank you. Thankfully. That should be enough. Let's just get more stamina, I guess. That does seem to be my biggest concern at the moment, is running out of stamina. Even though it's really not much. It's definitely soft capped off at this point, but it's fine. Alright, well, I'll be back in just a second. Continuing on. So, not sure what to do with this room. Still need the symbol of the king. Hold on, what do these messages say? Help me. Friend required ahead. Alright, I'm gonna go into the king's room. Oh, right. Let me open the door. Alright, you're not gonna let me open the door. Oh, how did you not hear me? My god. I pretty much bumped into him. You don't sell a ring by chance, do you? No, you don't.
Gone so soon, Lisa.
Visions of tough enemy, but try destroy. I will attempt so. Visions of duo. It wouldn't happen to be a king and a queen, would it?
Hello?
Woman, therefore weakness, behind. Not sure if sexist comment or just a tip about backstabbing? Fatty required ahead. I did it! Congrats! Did what? There's no one here. I want to sit in this throne. But alas, I cannot. Okay. I don't really know what to do. Getting shredded. There we go. I don't suppose he's open now? Give it up. Okay, so there's a bunch of locked stuff. Like, apparently there's a fight up in the main room, but there's no one there. Apparently there's something inside of here. Door. Give it up. So what am I missing? Like, I'm missing something. Things aren't here that should be. Things aren't open that seem like they should be. I'm not sure why I just went up there. I guess I'll try defeating the room again and hope the last two doors open. Whoops. It seems very strange that I wouldn't be able to open this. But, I mean, the symbol of the king. I feel like I need to defeat the king before I could possibly open that. Alright, well, get slashing. Worst that'll happen is I get a bunch of souls. Now that almost all the doors are open, though, it's going to be rather difficult. Let's pull the small ones. Thank you. Oh, that door did just open. Okay. I think that was the one that was closed before. Yeah, it must have been. Maybe it was just bugged or something. I believe in that doorway I just saw a stairway. Don't have enough stamina. I don't trust you. Okay, this appears to actually lead somewhere. Let's make some room in here. Dark arrow. So this is one of the doors that's not open, but it's not all of them. There's another one, I think. Or maybe it opened. Yeah, that one. Still hasn't opened yet. I really want to open it. Damn it, I did the same mistake as I did before. They start their attack from further than I do because they have a spear. Oh god. Let's wait for them to go back, huh? Right, this is going to be difficult. The other one to go back, and then he came back. Or she came back. I think there were she's during the boss fight. Not sure if the she's here, since they're different. Okay, okay, there we go. Don't go back. Come here. No! Let's try this. If I just defeat the small ones, it might give me entrance into there. You are walking into a wall. Well, as long as that one stays walking in a wall, I'll take this one on, I guess. Are you walking into a wall, too? You are. Come on. Almost got him. I'm never gonna avoid that. Well, that's not quite true. I almost can never avoid it. Sometimes I do, but usually not. What is wrong with them? Oh, you're stuck in that guy there. I guess I don't want to wake him up. I don't think I have a choice, though. There we go. That was like the worst possible result. Okay, last Estus. Hey, you're not allowed to come in here. What the fuck are you doing? This is my house. Fuck. I gotta start taking life gems. I can't reset them all. Well, I can, but that'd be stupid. Double speed. I don't actually think that killing it's gonna open the other door, though, because it seems like killing the guardians is what opens the door. The stone people. Okay, so if you do this one more time, maybe you can open the last door. I've got enough for another level up, pretty much. Don't mind farming some gzip. I don't really want to kill the big ones again, though. So, whoops, going the wrong way. So let's just try to kill the statues. I think I might have woken the room up. Whoops. Ooh, I just got a shield. Nice. Still didn't open it though. Check out the shield while I'm waiting. There it is. That's a small shield. Oh, that actually looks really good. A small shield fashioned from rare Geisteel? A masterpiece of the great blacksmith Llewellyn that he brought along as a gift when he left Mira for Drangleic. That thing seems rather amazing. It's a small shield and its protection is very good. And it's very light. In fact, how does it compare to this? I think it's actually better than this. The basic protection against just a normal hit is 90 compared to its 80. What does it look like? Yeah, back away. Damn it. Got a successful parry, but wasted it. Well, anyway. Is that not gonna open it? It did not. Oh, wait. Yes, it did. It did something. What did it do? It lit one. Okay, so every time I defeat those things, it does something. It seems like if I defeat the things in the rooms, it doesn't. I'm gonna keep at this and see what happens. I'm really curious. If it takes so much work, it's gotta be worth it. It's usually how Dark Souls works. Ow! That didn't work so well. Nor did that. Hey, what are you doing? There's boundaries, man. Stone man. How are you still alive? You have like one hit point. Okay, one more to go. Nothing? Man, how many times I gotta do this? Right, well, I'm gonna try one more pass. If that doesn't do anything, I think I'll come back here later. That did something. Did that open the door? I think it did. Oh, you did not have that attack before. Where did that come from? I don't know, but I'm gonna go check out this room. Oh god, is that it? Oh, what the f- Please don't come down here. Please don't come down here. You can't fit, right? You're too- Oh no, you're not too big. Motherfucker. Too close, way too close. I'm still getting too close. Okay, I'm in trouble. Alright, I got him. I got him. Ooh, it's a Bonnie. Ferrum. It's a whole suit of Ferrum armor. I'm so glad I just stupidly ran into this hole. Hope no more come down. Let's go hide out in here. Boulder. Someone seriously marked boulder. Thank you. Wait, what did that location say? Under Castle Dranglaic. Alright, check out that armor. What the hell was it called? Oh, that was it. Yeah, Ferrum. Ferrum. It is significantly lighter, but also does not protect as much, which is kind of what you'd expect. Lighter armor usually does not protect as much. Yeah. I don't know. It's okay. It's not great. I'm curious how it looks, though. That actually looks sexy as hell. Yeah, that looks really cool. Oh. So this is what I had found. I was wondering what I was gonna find. This is him. Oh man, I'm glad I kept at that. I had no freaking idea. Well, pointless. No? Weakness right leg, weakness left leg. Well, this will be the third time I've found him. Apparently it might lead me to something very cool. I think one of the hardest bosses in the game, I guess?
We meet again, young undead.
For a third time.
You have the look of a true seeker. I am Dark Diver Grandal, seeker of dark, giver of dark. If you seek true dark, I will grant it to you as much as you desire. Well then, is dark what you wish for?
Join the Pilgrims of Dark? Do I have to join to fight the boss? You know what? The blue people that have joined up with for the longest time appear to be completely useless, so sure. Abyss Seal.
There you are. You are now a pilgrim of dark. The dark chasm beckons you. Those drawn to the dark are destined to seek it. Finally, now open the depths of darkness.
I don't...
Young undead, the dark awaits you.
I'm kinda scared now. Give human effigy. What does that do?
The embrace of the dark is gentle. Let it absorb your sorrows forever. The embrace.
What do you sell? I can give you human effigies and you also sell them. And of course, bonfire aesthetic. I can make everything harder. Cannot give now. Huh.
May the dark shine your way.
Let's check out this seal. There it is. Ring of the Pilgrims of Dark Covenant increases the attack strength of hexes, but casting them reduces HP. What is dark? Perhaps we already know. We fear dark, yet find solace in it. Those who join this covenant can see the hidden dark chasm. Okay, well. Let's do it. Dark Chasm of Old. Try luring it out and then jumping off ahead. Oh god, water. How did you die? Rolled into a wall. I'm sorry, friend. Well, I guess not surprisingly, the Dark Chasm is dark. Hurrah for range battle. Oh. The dark chasm is full of chasms. Thank God there's a Bonnie right there. Excuse me?
Finally, not young.
Wait, do I have to give you an human effigy to open it?
The mouth to the dark chasm. If you seek the dark, young undead, you must offer a human effigy.
Well, I better not die.
Young undead, may the dark shine your way. May the dark.
Well, I really don't want to use too many. I've got a bunch right now, but if I have to use one for every single death, we're gonna have problems. So, I have to jump to the next spot, don't I? Oh, no, I could just do this. Message. I don't even see a message. Be wary of recklessness. If I have to fight an enemy in this environment, I'm gonna die. Okay, that makes things a little bit easier. Can't break these, can I? No. Try parrying. In short, guts required ahead. I'm not good at parrying. I think the waterfall just made my torch go out. Alright. I got this. Oh, fuck. I'm not sure what I was saying fuck to, either that I just saw a second one or that I knew I was rolling into my doom. This is gonna cost a human effigy each time. Oh, this is not good. And I'm gonna need to use another human effigy if I want to become human. I don't want to use all my human effigies up. I think now'd be a good time to re-equip that ring. Is it more important to prevent health loss on death than get more damage? Probably not.
Fine, not young. The mouth, if. Yes. The mouth, if. Young. May the dark.
I wonder if there's a bonfire inside of here. The answer is probably no. This would be a rather good place to use a shield. Behind him. Perhaps I should go behind. Maybe I should go behind him. Unless there's two enemies back there. Let's see what's back here. Oh, fuck. Okay. Well, that's done with that. Oh, no. Oh, am I dead? Holy fuck. I don't think I should do this right now. until I've, like, beaten the whole rest of the game or something. Because I don't know how many human effigies I'm gonna need. I don't want to use a fucking shield. I'm not a shield player.
Fight not, yeah. The master, if you...
I haven't used a shield for all of the boss fights.
Amazing.
It's just, in such a limited environment, movement is difficult. And if you can't move, then you need to block. Because that's my thing. I move out of the way, but if I can't fucking move out of the way, then I need a block. Like, that's just a fact. That's an extremely small battle arena. Okay. I think I need to use a shield. Pretty sure I just kind of have to. Dare I try to parry? Let's see how much this blocks. Oh god. Jesus. Oh, fuck. No. No. I'm leaving. I can't even get past the first area. That's like practically fucking impossible. That is like the worst possible environment for me to fight in. Nope. To think there's a boss in there? I don't even want to know what the boss is like. Skeleton, are you ready? Why are people leaving so many messages for skeletons? I guess it is a meme. I don't think the skeleton's ready.